How to fix The Last of Us Part 1 stuttering when moving mouse issue. 1. For NVIDIA control panel users, disable raw mouse input. To do so, set the mouse polling rate to 1000. Refer to the IMG below. 2. Enable vertical sync, V-sync, in the NVIDIA control panel. 3. Update graphics drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Install any official patches in time.